Maginn High School in Albany will permanently close at the end of this school year. School citing low enrollment and rising costs of education for several years. Students will be able to transfer to Catholic Central School in Latham and Notre Dame Bishop Gibbons School in Schenectady for next year. Officials are looking into transportation opportunities for students.